Welcome to the second video of Minecraft Legends. I'm so glad to finally return to it and get my microphone back. I was supposed to play it for 1 month ago, earlier. But in this video, I want to more build my village. I've heard much things about in Minecraft Legends. I think I've much to tell you. I know
you'll need the help of your new mossy and grindstone friends out there. Build that loot improvement as soon as you can.
No, Lich, please don't disturb me. I've heard that the leader of a piglin is like a red piglin. I may have misunderstood earlier. And also, Blackbird Interactive, thank you so much for developing Minecraft Legends.
Wonderful melodies you learn will be kept.
Now go ahead and turn the pages.
Okay.
There you go. Now choose the structure that improves your lute to play the iron melody, and the allays will build it for you. Great. Now go ahead and build your iron improvement.
You're head to a village? Wait. So control holds. The control button. We somehow can harvest some bees. Today I need to build a lot. Am I also supposed to defend the well with face? I know there's some LA species. Where's his imp? Does anyone know where it is? Where is the improvement hub?
Every new melody, your relationship with the allays grows.
This tune will help them mine iron for your building needs. And there you have it. Now you'll be able to collect iron in the world and spawn these new friends whenever you need them.
Nice.
Now that you have access to iron, you can use it to build all sorts of new structures.
Right.
The piglins are planning something. I know it.
The piglins have their eyes on that last village you saved. They're going to need you again.
Let's go over there. There's a question mark over there. Driver with corn motive, whatever. I don't know the translation of achievement. Only if I could translate it. The achievement was English in Minecraft Dungeons. Some iron. What are the iron? I feel disturbed. I should not. The door. Close the door. The articles. Hold on, this is not where I want to be. Let's do this. I also want to do some story mode progress today. I guess I should have said. The question mark is why I mean never.
Be of use against the piglins if I can figure out a way to make it movable. You keep working away at the piglins and protecting the villagers, and I'll keep working on this tower.
What is there? It's raining.
Those pigs don't appreciate who's in the bath with them. Pay them a visit, and you'll get a surprise.
Ah, you've discovered an old friend of ours. You two will get along nicely, but we have to focus on the immediate piglin threat. We'll teach you a song to wake this golem up later.
Thank you. extendable wall. Like a village under attack. Let's find that hot boss.
Now that you've got the hang of using the banner, let's try a few more advanced moves. It can give specific commands to specific allies if you need just one type or even just one friend to get the job done. Give it a try now. In the heat of battle, you'll need to be ready for anything.
Hold the direct nearby.
Something feels different here. The piglin's threat is changing, but to what end is not yet clear to me.
I forgot to raise my flag.
Oh.
Now we fight again. But those whatever mosses don't have water because they can take or turn off the fire. couple more golems. What did these pigs do? I just saved them and they wanted to go into suicide. That's so weird, right? Thank you. I believe in these golems. It would be cool if I could have bow and arrow in this game. Just got this one. One of the piglins, and he's mad. He threw the basalt at them. Who is this? A witch doctor? Orbs of dominance. What is this? Look at his face. They're making a cute. He's gone. Thank you.
they poison the ground. And now the sky?
Our hero must see us through the darkness.
You have to find the source of this magic. Find it and stop it.
Fast and very, like a menace. What are the Dovers on? In more of these fights.
The Allays can build you a well house to offer a safe place to regroup.
And for you to travel from right back into battle. I suggest building these close to where the action is. They'll save you a lot of time.
This has to be very hard, I guess. Why is this well house going to be on the top of a tree? I've heard piglins are more active at night.
The sky is fueling the piglins' aggression. What can we do?
Look!
The skeletons! Creepers! Zombies! Wow, that's very good. But what about spiders?
How did they learn to fight?
By watching our hero.
Now it's a army versus space. Thank you. Wait. I'll leave you. You're safe anyway. Charge.
If the magic of this portal is not stopped, night will last forever.
The wall is breached. Keep it up.
Charge more of you. What if this portal lasts for not just one back door? No time to spawn. No time to waste. We found the engine. This is the thing that happened.
One more push and the portal will fall.
Down.
Keep fighting! Break their magic!
Focus charge. The mobs are invading. The portal of night shatters. the witch doctor sent to save the piglins just came out. Very important it. The moon is here. Magma. And twice back to quick. So this is back to daytime. Rabbit, chicken. The piglins are running is so afraid. Of course, it sucks. Everyone's realizing it. I'm just a little piglin show that a skeleton, zombies, and creepers, they help destroy the beef farm. The player. The leader's so mad. Why are they attacking? Oh, the thrown one is back.
It's a new world out there.
With light comes
in more ways than we know. It is true, we have won the battle, but I'm afraid the war has just begun. Destroying that dark magic has brought all the hordes of the Nether to the Overworld and emboldened their hunger for conquest. You must destroy all of their portals to save the Overworld. You are our only hope.
Now the Elise will collect redstone for your more complicated builds.
The Elise gathered quite a few resources off the battlefield.
Also, I've heard that Foresight said these golems and stone golems, plank golems and stone golems, helped us shape the overworld in the first video.
Oh, now that you have a moment, I've added a melody to your songbook so you can rouse some of our slumbering old friends out in the world.
When I said, does that mean Foresight action knowledge are the creators of the overworld? I'm wondering about it. Some more resource harvesting before it ends. The video ends. The yellow allies are builders. The yellow allies gather resources. Could see them collect them off camera, collect resources off camera. Well, I did not realize it. It's the Horde of the Hunt, which is crimson, or red team. The Horde of Spore, which is warped force. The Horde of the Bastion, which is Horde of yellow, team yellow. Creeper homestead, zombie homestead, skelp homestead, Firth of Oak. Last tower. What of these do you think we should take first? I think we want to first take on the yellow, then the blue, then the red. There's my room. Thank you all for watching this video. I know I'm already very late at this, but it's always fun to discover what's been discovered by something else. And I hope you had a good day and a fun time watching. Goodbye for now.